What in the name of little billy goats are you doing?
I woke up early and I couldn't go back to sleep, so I started reading a novel. Hold on, I'm almost finished.
Well, I, on the other hand, am nowhere near finished. Several early scenes lack context intentionally, which will be made clear in the subsequent and as of now unwritten chapters. I'm merely just trying to retroactively manage your expectations, is all.
I love it. And I'm really proud of you. Oh, I'm gonna go to work.
Looks like Eugene tapped that.
You know, I was thinking about you yesterday while I was getting my knife sharpened.
Should I be alarmed here?
No, the thought which sprang to mind was decidedly non-homicidal.
Yep, Eugene tapped that.
At any rate, this particular cutler also happens to be a key cutter.
Wow.
I want to very much see more of you. Just with your job taking up so much of your time as of late, I just figured this might make things a little bit easier. In case it is not clear, it is a key to my apartment. Stephanie, I love you.
I love you too.
You can't have that. All right.
So things went well?
Well, put it bluntly, I'm meeting her for ice cream at 17:30 and still uncertain as to my follow-up move. Well, I can recognize that what transpired was a positive outcome of so little frame of reference. Cannot wholly conceive of what comes next.
Eugene, you love kept him? That.
Strong affirmative. And she has said that she reciprocates.
Then relax. I'm serious. When a woman tells you that she loves you, believe her.
I mean, you tap that.
Stephanie, it's Eugene. Are you there?
Don't tell me she's gone.
Stephanie! Stephanie! Stephanie, it's Eugene. Are you there?
hell?